Thank you. Blue Belt 2018, thank you so much for following. Good morning to you. Never seen a woman playing Mega Man, that's funny. I've seen a few, they're out there. Thank you again for the follow, I hope you're doing well today. Thank you. To be fair, I have played this game a lot, so I've got that going for me as an advantage. I love this game. Do you play this game yourself or just your friends that play? Who do I want to do next? This is your favorite game? Well, good choice. This is one of my favorite games. Easily top 5. Can't get enough of this game. Do Storm Eagle. I play this when I want to play a game that pretty much sounds like me. It's actually why I'm playing it yet again today, because I've been playing through Fallout 2, but I'm just really tired this morning. I was like, you know what? Mega Man X is my go-to game when I don't really know what else I want to play, so I'm going to go for that. I just can't get enough of it. Do you have a favorite Maverick? Flame Mammoth, he's fun. I like him too. I like him and I like his stage. I might do him next, actually. I'm trying to remember what order I usually do them in. I used to have a set order I would do them in, but I've kind of been all over the place lately with it. I think I usually do him pretty early on, because I don't think you really need anything special. I think just the helmet here, actually. To get the Buster upgrade, I believe. You mean the stage or just this little area here? Without the boots? Try to win him without the boots? What's the difference? Oh, you know, you mean without, like, the boots, the dash. I forgot it gives you the dash. Yeah, I actually have done that. It was difficult. It was very difficult. I probably should do that on stream, actually. That's not a bad idea. But I did try to do a game where I did Chill Penguin last. And it was, I knew it was going to be tough, but it was a lot harder than I expected. A lot harder. I think it pretty much comes down to luck with him. I think, yeah, we'll do him next. Sure. You will sleep. Well, have a good night. I hope you sleep well. Thank you so much for stopping by and throwing me a follow. I really appreciate it. Thanks. Have a great night, Blue Belt. Thank you. Dropping a few frames for some reason. Hopefully that stops. Wow, he got me from off screen. What do I want to go to next? Probably... could go... I usually save him for later for no good reason, really. Probably want to do him, and then... Winger, do we need anything special for him? I don't think so. Although it would be nice to have the body armor, but Steam Chameleon's like my worst. I'm the worst at fighting him. So I'm thinking maybe we'll do him. And probably want to do either Stink Chameleon or Coiner. Yeah, we'll go for that. Could have done Octopus as well. I'm just in the habit of getting the body armor before doing him, even though I'm much better at fighting him these days. Just kind of do that out of habit. Thank you. Oops. This is one of my least favorite fights in the game, at least doing it Buster only. I like to do Buster only though, it's more fun. A lot of times I will do the weaknesses for the refights, just to kind of speed things up, but Buster only is just really fun to me. Up until the Sigma stages. Do I want to do Chameleon or do I want to do Octopus? Let's do him first. Little extra health for Chameleon. This guy used to give me so much trouble. Thank you. I actually have more health than I realized, so seeing Chameleon might not give me too much trouble. Jumping when he shot the missiles, you're not, well, you don't have to jump when he does the missiles, but you jump when he shoots the fish out. At least that's how I do it. I think I'll try Stink Chameleon next. See how that goes. I think... Oh, actually... I need to go back to Chill Penguin and get the power up. And then... I think that'll be everything that we've been to. I think I'll do Chameleon Coanger and then this guy. Oh right, I forgot I actually do want to do Octopus first so that I can get the heart tank here. I always forget that's a thing. Funny thing about Sting Chameleon is I'm so bad at fighting him, but I'm even worse when I have his weakness, the boomerang. I'm just terrible at aiming that thing, so it doesn't really help too much. He's mad. He's very mad. Well, this isn't going too terrible. Definitely could be doing better, but... Cool. Duke Winger next. Save the best for last. Spark Mandrill is my favorite fight. Quanger's pretty fun too, but it's hard on the thumbs. I like that little trick. Saves me from having to do this level again. Which, this level is fun, but I don't care for that part in particular. The jumping up the walls with the lizards and stuff. So it's just nice not to have to do that again. Thank you. Dang, he's getting a few shots in on me today. Stage has the best music in the game as well, as far as I'm concerned. I think that should be, yeah, all the sub tanks, all the hearts. I think I didn't miss any. Should be enough regardless. Thank you. I'm happy with that. I forget how many Sigma stages I've got to go through here. 3 or 4, I think. Not the time to jump. That one always throws me for a loop. I think I'm supposed to jump like when they both come back to the left side. That jump and that one enemy that I think shows up on the next jump after that one always get me. We got fights. I think this is Kwanger, I think. You would think I would know by now. Oh, this is not him yet. I forgot we got to fight Vile. And then Zero has to die. First we have to not fight Vile, then we have to fight Vile. Zero fakes his death, then eventually we fight Kwanger. You get him, Zero. You get him. What are you doing, dude? Surprised I won that. He was really coming for me that time. We're gonna want this. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and use this now. No reason not to. Well, I guess that's reason not to. I don't think it really matters if I use a sub tank right now, because I think it starts me after that fight anyway. We'll find out. Yeah, okay. I keep missing that one. Okay, I think it's here that I actually want to use this now. Have trouble getting past this guy. All right. So this should be Coanger then, I believe. I look kind of like Proto Man with this power up. Similar color and everything. Come on, buddy, be nice. Not sure who this is. I think maybe Chill Penguin, maybe. Who is this? Oh geez. My nemesis. I hate this thing. I'm so bad at fighting this thing. I still don't understand the pattern that this thing takes. I think it's something like it'll always take the closest path or something like that, but my brain can't calculate that fast. Dang. Cool. It's the first time I think I haven't had to use a sub tank. I was considering it, but I'd rather save him at this point if I can. Save me a little grinding before Sigma. Because I am going to need them for the Sigma fight. Never been able to do that without the sub tanks. Oh yeah, we gotta fight that weird face thing as well. And the, I forgot you can't jump on that. The other thing, yeah, I've got quite a few fights left, don't I? This should be Penguin, I think. Yeah. Down. Oh, I forgot I'm like actually supposed to get the mech suit. I avoid them when possible. I don't actually care for being in the mech suit. Do I usually take here? I think I take this side. Okay, Storm Eagle. Gotta fight him. My rhythm is very off for this fight. Would really help if I had both earplugs in, so I could hear which side he's coming from. All right, who do we have here? This thing, okay. I'm not great at this fight. One day I'll hit that thing. One day. I didn't think that would hit me. Shooting too early. Need to shoot just a little bit later. Yay. That wasn't too bad. Could have been better, but not too bad. I think that was three refights that I did. So I guess 5 refights, and then that weird, like, machine vehicle thing. And then the Sigma battles. So not too much left. He's being pretty nice as far as not going into a ball. How are my sub tanks looking? Nearly full. That's good. This is Chameleon, I think. Yeah, our old buddy Chameleon. The spikes are the real enemy in this fight. I think this is maybe Mammoth? Yeah, probably Mammoth. No. Mandrill, okay. Fair enough. He's not happy with me today. I think we've just got Octopus and Mammoth left. And that weird, like, vehicle thing. I think I can just jump up here. Yeah. For the longest time, I didn't know you could just jump up there. I thought you had to use the boomerang. He wasn't very happy with me either, it seems. Crystal and Clear, thank you so much for the follow. Hope you're having a good day today. I really appreciate that. I think this is our last refight here. Unless I miscounted. I can't remember if there's another stage between this and Sigma or not. This must be the last one if we're fighting this thing now. I couldn't remember if it was this fight here or if I had to go through like another level then fight this thing. I keep doing everything too early today. I think I want to use a sub tank. I don't think I'm going to be able to beat this thing without dying, but I really would rather save the sub tanks at this point. Because it does take quite a while to fill them. at this point. And luckily it starts me right here. I wasn't actually sure about that. But I can't imagine they would have made me redo that other fight. Not terrible. I'm okay with that. I want to know who designed some of these bosses. It's quite the interesting looking monster. I think we're going into Sigma now. Yeah. I'm kind of nervous. Kind of nervous. Actually, probably should fill our sub tanks. Because we are going to need them. Is that an extra life? I think the dog's weakness is ice, but it's not the easiest thing in the world to aim, so I usually just fight him with the buster, and then I use the weaknesses on Sigma. Love to be able to do Sigma Buster only one day. I'll have to try that soon maybe, but I don't think I'm ready for that. Happy with that. Had to reload chat. Oh, no problem. Trying this stressful time. Yeah, I feel you on that. Stressful time indeed. Only using Buster for the most part. I only use Buster on the 8 Mavericks, but then I do use the weakness on the spider boss guy. Because I just hate him. And I'm trying to think if there's anything else I use the weakness on. I think just the spider and then these two Sigma fights here. It's usually what I try for. Thank you again for the follow. I really appreciate it. Thank you for coming to hang out. Energy spark. I should try this one, Buster Only. Would take a decent amount longer, though. But I feel like I could maybe do it. The next form, though, it's all I can do to get through that with his weakness. Sorry, by the way, if the stream looks bad at all, I'm dropping a few frames here and there, and I'm not sure why. Hopefully it's not causing too much trouble. It doesn't seem to be a terrible amount, but that is a thing, apparently, at the moment. This fight makes me nervous. My worst enemy in this fight is myself, because I do use the sub-tanks and I often die because I just don't use them soon enough, because I don't think he's going to do as much damage as he does. Thank you. I'm good to know it's looking okay. It doesn't seem to be a lot of frames, but normally I don't have that issue, so I don't know if they're working on it or what. Alright. Remember to use your sub-tanks. Remember to use your sub-tanks. Actually, remember to use your sub-tanks. Kind of got out of my rhythm there for a moment. I'm scared. I'm using another one. I'm so nervous. I'm gonna wait too late to use my sub tanks. I usually do have to use three of them at least. No, my ride. Okay with that fight. Could have been better, but it could have been worse too. Thank you. That was a fun playthrough. I'm happy with how I did that playthrough. Had a few deaths, but nothing too bad, especially considering I'm pretty tired. I think I've only been streaming, I think, an hour and a half, but I think I'm gonna stop for now because I really am tired today. Maybe I'll come back on later and play a little Mega Man X2 or something like that. Maybe. We'll see how I feel. Thank you for stopping by, Crystal and Clear and everybody else, and thank you so much for the follows. I really, really appreciate that. Hopefully I'll see you guys sometime soon. Hope y'all have a great day. Yeah. Stay safe out there. You too. You too, definitely. Just been stocking up on food, staying in the house, just being really careful. I wish you all good luck and health and low stress. Thank you again for stopping by. See you guys later. Have a great day.